Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Dead Island. I'm here with Krendar and Laura, and we are back after a boat ride and with shirtless dude and Jin.
Hey.
So we actually found out Laura has enough stuff so she can get all the diamonds she needs to make her specialty weapon.
So I'm still pretty sure that I need 6, but if it's 5, then yeah, I have everything.
It's 5. You need money, though.
I have money. In this game, I actually have money.
Yeah, that's Borderlands you're thinking of.
Sure.
Anyway, as soon as we get to another fast travel point, it's not convenient for us to go back now, but as soon as it's convenient, we can pop back and see what that that plague knife is going to be like. And then we never have to talk to Sveti ever again.
Do we need these skulls? Because you're talking about skulls for a long time, so.
Well, so I was talking about those 5 colored skulls for the special blueprints. We've got the blueprints we wanted. I don't know what skull you're talking about right now.
They're on spikes.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, no.
I don't think
we can take those even if we tried.
This guy has magnificent dreads.
Oh yeah, this guy's cool. I remember this guy. I like him.
Savage Magnum. You want a Savage Magnum?
Hold on, I'm gonna go see what's happening to Laura over here.
Sorry. Okay.
I was just making sure you weren't getting attacked and wanting help or anything.
No, I was looking. I remembered that I had to look like the video thing, or it will glitch out the recording, so I had to fix that.
Okay.
Okay. Nowadays,
you can't trust me. I was tabbed out for a moment.
That Magnum looks nice, actually.
I don't really like weapons in this game. Like the, you know, guns. The pistol type of weapons, yeah. But I do know where the walking. And yeah, he does have glorious dread.
Yeah, I like this guy. He looks cool. He's got a pretty agreeable personality.
Take a set of The Walking Dead.
Yep, that too.
Good, I can destroy that show. This
I know. I don't use the guns in this game a whole lot, but I like having them for fighting other people who have guns that are shooting at me, so I don't have to get too close. But I don't use them against the zombies usually, except for the exploders sometimes.
Oh crap! There's another escort.
I guess it kind of is, but it's not as annoying as the other ones. But he still does that weird hunched over, I have to poop walk, though.
Well, he's afraid.
The weird thing I hate is
Moen ain't afraid of nothing.
He stopped there and is like, what, are you going to do something? Not move after we cleared out all the enemies?
Yeah. Although, honestly, that went pretty smoothly overall. Usually that escort quest is a bit tougher, but I guess it's because there were 3 of us.
What moment? Are we going to move?
No. He's talking to his buddy, I guess.
How is he talking?
It says to come over here. Did you
take care of your business? Well, he's going he's gonna take us somewhere else in the boat. Yeah.
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Let us travel through the lab.
That was the stupidest mission ever, to be honest.
Well, we had to pick our friend up.
See? No, but seriously, that was the stupidest mission. But, like, why would he couldn't just walk to the place? There were no zombies there.
Well,
so there's a fast travel thing
here. Easy win,
here.
Then. Oh, okay.
Sweet.
Did you want to go do the knife thing, then?
Can we?
Yeah.
Okay, then yes, I would like to.
I mean, you said you, between diamonds and brand champagnes, they total up to 5, right? So.
Okay, so where? How was that?
You
want to
do the lighthouse.
Lighthouse. Travel. Yes, I smacked the wall.
The contract is complete.
Yes, exactly. Now it is time
for
fuck's
sake.
There we go. There it is. Now that ritual is also complete.
What do you have to sell? Just
the ritualistic cuddle anger.
Clap. I still don't. Do we use car?
No, it's down along the beach, walk? So we need to walk.
Along. It's not along this beach, though, is it?
Yeah, it's pretty much straight east of where we are. You see the very northeastern pier? I wouldn't walk that down the road or anything like that, by the way. That's the long way.
Okay, sorry.
Should be able to just go this way.
Oh, okay. But you didn't loot the two, or almost the several grand from his body.
Meh.
That one had like $1,300 on it.
Oh,
well, that's a nice piece of luck then.
Yeah, but Laura just kicked him and then ran away.
Well, that's because they usually
don't need his money.
That's because they usually have like $12 or something.
Nickels and dimes.
Stop panting, you little woman. At this point, it's becoming annoying.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm
pretty sure if editing me has the patience to, we can find all the times she was annoyed beforehand at the panty.
I don't remember it being terribly often. A couple times, but... She gets more annoyed at the cuddling couple in the lighthouse. That's like every time. Hey, buddy.
Hi, buddy. And I just see him being smacked.
Yep. I don't know if you also noticed that he got aborted in the middle of an attack.
Ow! Ow! Hurts! It hurts! I need energy.
Alright. I can't hit the guy because I'm on fire.
Shit.
There we go.
I know there was an energy drink.
I trapped myself on the stairwell with fire.
There you go.
Where's...
Kick it. Because that fucking helps. Sorry, I'm drinking energy drinks, so I wouldn't die on the way to Sveti. Okay.
You went to the bar for a drink. Gotcha.
Yeah, I felt like, I can't deal with these zombies right now. I need a drink. So I went and had...
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, good.
Oh, no.
Get back, suicider. There you go.
That's the ew part.
Oh.
Got him.
I took a different route, apparently.
Yeah, I don't know where the hell you went.
No. You don't need your head.
Heads are a privilege, not a right. There we go. I eventually said it correctly.
Did you just... Yeah. Whoa.
Back. Going through. I love how I can kill those guys just by running through them.
Look, Grenar is so fast to go. He really wants to see his girlfriend.
I'm gonna wait out
He's
here.
He's like, I will go through anything to see her.
Well, he has to wait out there, otherwise he'd be too infatuated to leave.
Yeah, that's right. I don't want to waste all of my bullets on her.
I'm not your baby, seriously.
Yes, you are.
Woman. Shut up, Sweetie.
She's your girlfriend now.
No, she's not.
Wait, did we remember to bring her the special bleach champagne?
No, that's your job,
damn
not
it.
Mine.
Oh, well.
Okay, I have 5 diamonds.
To the workbench.
Bench. Just grabbing water for that one lady if we ever come across her again.
I will just grab drugs unit.
Oh, yeah.
And you, Mr. Asshole, I swear to your head off.
Loot the hell out of the place.
Oh, heavy mod. I didn't pick up last time, I guess.
You don't really need that one anyway. It doesn't affect blades.
None of them seems happy, I'm just saying.
Well, they're all kind of stoned out of their mind. Stone people aren't really ever happy.
And people in a zombie apocalypse usually aren't happy either.
Yeah, but I mean, they've been partying all night. And they, by the looks, they've been partying just all their lives.
Of course, they're on Sveti. You need to party to deal with her.
You want to party?
There are so many houses. Why would they
all be in one?
Yeah.
It's almost like they want to be hanging out together or something.
Yeah, that's kind of is. Aww.
Splorch.
Actually, this one has.
It didn't work, you guys.
It was kind of funny because I just looked and I thought.
I cut off his arm this time.
You cut off his everything. Holy crap. He has a torso now. Literally.
Just in case he's not dead.
I think he's dead 5 times over now. Oh, slump. But yeah, I tried to see if I could tackle the thug at all, and the answer was no.
That was kind of funny because I saw you. I thought that's not gonna work. Like, does he know that? But no. Yeah.
I was
running towards him, and he just smacked your ass or something.
I was 90% sure it wasn't gonna work, but I felt like trying it anyway. And then I ended up being the one eating dirt.
He was just running, and like I said, in my mind, it was like, he's going to be smacked down, and that's what happens. He was running, and the guy was like just. And with one hand, just knocked him.
Yep.
Isn't there a fast travel thing in this thing? In the bunker?
One of these bunkers.
Yeah, and a workbench too, actually. Good point. We need a picture of heavy breathing cat for this game.
Which mod is it?
It's one of the developer ones.
Yeah, but
that's a good point. Hold on, let's try to remember.
Battery, I presume, is mind blowing. No.
Battery, it seems.
This is crazy revenge.
I'll look it up real quick for a second.
Plaguebearer.
Plaguebearer. There it is.
Oh.
Okay. It's three.
It's got its own. Its own name then? Okay.
Yeah, no, each one has like Plague Bearer.
Oh, when you're looking at it, that's right.
Line Blowing Craft by Simon. Electro Body.
Yeah, I think it's third, yeah.
It's definitely Plague Bearer.
Crazy Revenge for Endless Crunch, which was Krendar's.
This is just a knife.
Yeah, but it's supposed to be some sort of disease knife. I don't know how it works. So like, you'll have to experiment with it.
Yeah, all our weapons are kind of weak, but their abilities are useful. Like, my knife is only 266 plus 53, but as you see, it explodes heads.
Yeah, ignore the stats.
I have it.
Oh.
And for example, my baseball bat is literally 35 damage. 35 damage. But it's the physics effect that does the damage.
My damage is 500 plus 420. No, wait, that's a different one. All right.
I was going to say...
That's pretty huge.
It's 267 plus 67. Plus 1
it's probably,
plus 100%.
It's probably the special effect that really matters.
Yep.
It's but probably anyways, really consistent poisoning or something like that.
Back to the other shit.
Back to
the,
it should be in a laboratory. Or something like that.
The laboratory.
Yes. In a jungle. Yeah, Moon's boat. I just stabbed the air.
Take that, air.
The
We do, in fact, have games and or fun.
I don't remember the rest of the words.
Let's see. Let's check the quest list. I don't think we have any side quests right now. Nope, we don't. Okay.
Yep. Oh, there's a car.
Remember, nice. Sloan, leave the first couple of zombies alone because we need to test this knife.
Oh, that's a nice yellow car. Oh.
Yeah, we've got enough of a road. We have enough road to go.
This is green for me, so.
It's yellow.
It's yellowy green. Why can't I get into the front? There we go.
I don't know. Okay, so yeah, I won't run over any zombies. We'll let,
no, you feel free to run them over on the way. I just mean that once we're on foot, let Laura kill the first few so that we can check out this knife.
Okay.
But run whatever over on the way, you know?
Sounds good.
But be a little bit careful because there's a lot of cliff sides. Like that.
And this.
And I don't think they're all protected with guardrails, so. Oh, hi, guys. Don't mind us. Coming
wow,
through.
Wow.
All right, we're here.
There.
Actually, you drive slightly farther, but we're pretty much here.
Yeah, I know.
Here we go.
So, Lara, feel free to use your knife. There's a bunch of things behind you.
Ow! Ow! Wow! They're puking! Look!
Yeah.
Look, they're actually puking!
Wow, they're really dying through that, too. Look at this.
Yeah, the poison just keeps draining them. So it's crowd control plus a little bit of a damage over time.
Like, it's not complete death on those guys, but it knocked them down enough that we could just kick them to death.
If the poisoning effect is...
It doesn't feel that good. Oh.
If the making them puke effect happens pretty consistently, then that's reliable crowd control.
Crowd control.
Yep.
Okay. So we got one that just has a physic effect sending them into space. One that explodes mines and now with my extra effects can hit everybody around them. And one that makes everybody around the person they just stabbed puke.
There's a fast travel thing.
Good.
Touch it.
Touch it.
Touch it now!
just make sure you touch it gently.
In the butt.
Did you say
they're
in the butt?
They're even making puking sounds.
Yes, you did.
Ew.
Splorch. There seems to be some trouble at Geofarm today. What do you think?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, go in.
Nope.
Yep. I really need energy drink.
Here's some.
Oh, I can't. I wanted to stab you, but...
Some energy drinks in here. The scientists here have started building barricades. Go. Look, see for yourselves. Actually, this is probably a pretty good area for the baseball bat.
Actually, I need to see.
Lots of walls to bounce people off of.
Nice.
Or trees and cliffs when we get outside.
Found a fact. Oh, there's a mod in here. Bloody Mary mod.
Holy crap. This bathroom floor made of marble? Who
Looks
does
like
that?
It. Did you grab the mod?
No, because you were in there and it's very little room to get
I
around.
Know. This is not a great place because, as a guy, we both know that this is not, you know, optimal spacing.
Especially, for
Can I go
guys that
through?
Aren't thin.
Thank you.
Like, oh my god. Imagine being like a really overweight guy having to use that bathroom stall.
Yeah, that's my fear right there.
I mean,
like, I don't need someone touching me while I'm touching me, okay?
No. Or that's kind of.
Or do you?
I don't know.
Maybe that helps.
I don't know
this
how.
This guy has stuff to trade.
Yep, there's a store guy.
Wow,
here.
Frail what? Big Universal X.
I don't need
pistol
access.
Ammo. Hey, look at that.
Hi, Joey. Baton. Dangerous. Baton.
Slaughtering Wicked Knife. Well, that's a very confident name anyway.
No.
Oh, wait, what ammo? Are... Oh, he's only selling pistol ammo.
Ooh, alcohol? Alcohol?
How much of that do you have
oh,
now?
Oh, damn. I wish I would have... I wouldn't have alcohol in real life.
I currently have 48.
Is that it? Wow, you've been juicing it pretty hard the last few episodes.
Well, it's my healing effect now.
Yeah, I know.
Spitful hammer.
As well as damage boost.
Yep.
Hi, guys.
Stole someone's wallet.
Bob.
Hey, Bob.
Bob, I will take your battery.
Hey, Bob, where's Doug? Canadian jokes.
That one just went over my head.
Oh, I picked up some more brand champagne in here.
So that he will be happy about it.
She will never know.
Well, you did want to give her a special kind of, so... That's your chance. Fascinating. I'm sure you're
wondering what a laboratory like this is doing in the middle of a jungle. Not really. Simple, really.
We're developing and testing various cosmetics away from prying
eyes. Come on.
Right. Cosmetics.
Mm-hmm. Why aren't you puking? Puke. Puke. But right
now, stop savving the scientist.
It doesn't look like he's reacting at all. Sorry.
Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood of several natives suffering from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind.
No shit, a virus? Really?
Your head is not needed.
I wonder when we get to meet his colleague, Dr. William East. In that
case, please, is that another Canadian joke?
No, no, it's just a bad joke.
West.
What's going on? There we go.
He took some
that screen went black for so long, I was starting to worry that my computer had crashed.
Oh.
I can hear a lot of zombies.
Ooh, cash.
Yeah, it's because the place is surrounded. Oh, also there's a wing of the building where there's some stuck inside as well.
Bob. Oh no. Bob, let us through!
Frank was trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
That's what we're trying to Frank? Do, you fucking open Wait. The door!
What's the photographer doing here?
I really did hate that game.
Me too.
Really?
Yeah, it was a bad game.
Bob!
He's got
to... He has to gas us first. He tricked us.
So... Fuck you.
That guy died fast.
That was really not nice. It exploded right in my...
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm just using my baseball bat to chuck people down the corridor.
Whoa, there was like over $2,000 in that safe. And more alcohol.
Yeah. $2,000. Oh god damn it.
What?
I got ambushed by alcohol again.
Are you drunk now?
No. I just picked it up by accident.
Blur.
Oh, it was actually a zombie.
And when I say I picked it up by accident, I mean it equipped itself over top of my baseball bat. But I didn't actually drink it. Barely. Hey, check out these human-sized cages with blood all over the place.
Dude!
Hey, take a photo. Take a photo.
What? Eh?
What?
Just how stupid we would be in the zombie apocalypse. Like, look, I'm in a cage. Take a photo.
Hey, and then we could take a selfie with the dead tribal dude with red eyes. Looking very
creepy. Dude! Open the fucking door! You're safe!
We gotta go talk to Bob.
Bob. Bob Robertson.
Seriously? No, thank you. Nothing. You will just stand there.
Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous system.
I know I'm using it. For the fuck's sake, I'm not even a scientist.
That's what the blueprints are for.
Oh
wait.
God.
Give me your money. Yeah. Thank you.
Eat my. Fucking nerf!
Eat your nerf?
Knife.
Oh.
In my nerf.
Why are you running? Bob, why are you running, Bob?
Bob?
Hey,
Bob.
Hey, Drunky McGee. Drunk Bob Drunkerson.
Has a big butt. I just realized it.
And you could not lie?
Yeah.
There you go.
They're looking at each other now awkwardly.
We're interrupting their romantic moment.
Look, the scientists really, in the lab. He does have a big butt.
Yes, he's slightly... He has junk in the trunk, we know.
No, that's not a butt. That's a badonkadonk.
Oh, say Jesus, Joel.
Joel.
He sounds like a Kryptonian name.
I didn't want to worry West.
Hey, here's William East.
The emergency generator is almost out of gas.
Unfortunately, wait, is there an actual East?
No. But I'm sure you
can handle it. Oh, really? You are sure that we can handle it? I mean, fucking jungle. I mean, you'll find a new right behind the laboratory. Generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry. Well, that will really help us. Thank you. You will be able to yell at it.
You'll be able to watch us get eaten by zombies.
Alright, so...
Stupid NPCs.
It's just outside over around the side of the building.
Pew! Okay. Oh, okay.
Oh, he survived. No fair. Oh, no, this is a different one.
Puke. Ow! 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 Okay.
Splorch.
Ow. Ow. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh! Wow! Whoa!
Yeah, you gotta be careful with your poison, because it does hurt us a little bit.
It does?
Also, sometimes when a zombie gets killed, it'll still stumble a few more feet.
Electricity. You know what? This weapon is only useful...
It's more for a large crowd type thing.
I don't think it would help, because I have to stab each and one of them. So it's more like, if there's like one zombie...
Oh, like the big guys. Yeah,
I can puke, make him puke, and, you know. Hi, zombie.
There's a locked chest over here.
No, touching! What? Okay. Have you not learned? Touching is no.
Damaging heavy wrench.
Yeah. It's not as good as my two Gabriel sledgehammers.
Harp.
It's in here.
Ow.
Stuff.
There's a window. Donna.
It's the dramatic window song.
In here.
Oh, I was wrong. There's no stuff. Oh, yes, there is.
There's stuff? Where's stuff?
So, it's behind all this barricade.
Oh,
it's just it's nothing exciting. It's just
Donna.
Shit.
Scaving stuff, you know.
Donna. Yep.
Okay, whatever's in this garbage can, I'm full on. What was in there?
You're full on?
I don't know. It was just random scrap of crap.
Whatever it is, I'm full, apparently.
Donna. Probably ammo.
Back here, if you guys want a pipe, you know, a damage pipe.
There's
that's the
here.
Best kind.
Yep.
Yeah, this place was pretty much empty except for a couple magnets and stuff.
I'm betting you this place is one of those. We're gonna have to come back here a little bit later to do something.
Probably. For the fuck's sake, why did they get stuck?
Welcome to my world a couple episodes ago.
Yeah.
Dead.
Why are you going that way? I thought this was the way!
Hi, zombie, I will take your money.
Hold on, for some reason I didn't have my waypoint.
The economical...
Tiring wicked knife, 291 plus...
That doesn't sound very good.
Oh, hi, Walker, you don't seem happy. Is it because you are kinda not being able to move? Aww.
Hey, I see you found the slave pens.
That's sad for you, isn't it?
The what?
The slave pens.
Oh, really?
I don't know.
He can't touch me, I can't touch him.
Looks like it, doesn't it?
A little bit.
Hi, Butcher. Meat wall. I win.
Puke. Ew.
How you doing up there, Laura?
I'm in the house.
Is there anything good in there?
Three zombies. Please puke, thank you. Please puke, thank you. Please puke, thank you.
You'd make a great nurse asking that.
Pitiful splitting axe, 451 plus one. Ah!
You know, there's a really nice view over here.
Oh no.
Whoa.
Shit, I heard that.
That was quite a squeal. Hold on. Eh. Probably way too late.
Probably. I have no idea how
it's okay. You have to jump through the stuff and then go up the stuff and then.
Ah.
You have to jump through here. Eh. For the fuck's sake. I'm stuck.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, I wouldn't have been able to make it.
Will you start puking, please? She's on fire.
Good times, good times.
Okay. So there is Molotov, and there is
something. Molotov.
Apparently, I'm full of whatever's in that safe.
I opened the door. There's chemicals let's that I now have.
That's my favorite kind of cocktail.
Those chemicals.
There's another Molotov.
Effect.
Yep.
And there is a weapon in here. Look, actually, it's not that bad of an axe.
Yeah. See if Grandor wants it.
Nah, I'm fine.
I don't know what you're doing with the chemicals.
I don't know. Which I one? Could pick them up, so there must be a reason why I need.
There is a quest for it. But we're not on the quest right now, though. But you might as well bring it outside.
We will need it.
We will need it pretty soon.
I always love just the little waddle walk they do in carrying shit.
I would suggest just leaving it here, Laura.
Since we still have to go down.
Just leave that here. Thank you. I needed a heavy jug of chemicals in my face.
At least you didn't shoot it this time.
This time, yeah.
It looks like you're just...
And once we clear this building out, then we'll be Whoa. Episode time.
Hello, Ryan.
Oh, nope. Please don't try me. No! Wait, I want to see if it would work on RAM.
I think it did.
It does.
That is beautiful.
And I sliced him in the ass.
That is a beautiful weapon to use on RAMs.
That's actually really good for like the bigger guys, at least. So there's that.
That's really the best thing they're for. Although, they're still okay on crowds if they're so close together that you can get three or four guys with a couple swings.
But to be honest, it's not really useful for crowds because that's how I don't.
Yeah. It's dangerous to do that with a knife.
Yeah, you have to stab each one of them and so on.
Yeah, and the range is so bad that they're going to hit you back at least once or twice.
Ooh. Bodily harm mod.
Ew.
Where?
Whoa.
There's Molotov on the... Oh,
yes.
Everybody is standing back up out here again.
Ew!
Watch your backs.
Look, he lost the weight. Be
careful. All of it.
There's a med kit there. If you want to heal someone...
A what?
If you want to heal someone, do you have to equip the med kit?
Or no.
Have to have
it? No, it's like if they're hurt, you can walk up to them and...
You just have to have it in your inventory and then it'll let you... Price it. Well, God. What?
I was gonna say, please don't throw that at me.
I didn't even mean to equip it, I just picked it up. I mean, I already had them equipped, but on a different slot. So I don't know why it swapped me over to them. The game's weird that way.
Usually that happens with like the alcohol if I hit the over the max I'm supposed to carry.
Yeah, that was only my fourth one.
That's the real thing. Bastard.
Bye.
I helped.
I think I threw that guy off the cliff.
Nope. Still here.
By the way, the cliffside here is a really nice view.
I'm repairing my stuff after I chopped it.
Check it out, Sloane.
Hands and legs.
Enjoy the majesty of the jungle.
I mean, this would be a great, you know, vacation spot if it wasn't for, you know, the zombies and the overpriced everything.
Exactly.
That's pretty.
It is. Okay, so thanks for watching, everybody.
All right. It's been about that time.
It's 35 minutes, so.
Okay, thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye.